subscribe to Nykaa TV and press the bell icon to make sure you never miss an update from us.
Hi everyone. So now that you guys know the affordable beauty favorites of 2018, I'm going to be doing a roundup for you guys of the high-end favorites. But because they're slightly pricey, we want to assure you that they're worth the investment. So let's start with skin. Taking my makeup off has never been this easy until I found this routine. First, I use the Take the Day Off Balm by Clinique. It is a solid balm that quickly turns into an oil when you massage it into your face. I'll show you here on the back of my hand. It melts away all waterproof makeup, liquid lipstick, and everything else you have on your face. I follow up with a cleanser, and it's normally the Forest Essential Delicate Facial Cleanser. This is the Kashmiri Saffron and Neem version, perfect for dry skin. It really removes all kinds of impurities, pollution, and also leftover traces of makeup. It also smells really nice. The saffron in it also is really good to make your skin glow, and you can definitely see that after a couple of uses. This is a product that I like to call a miracle in a bottle. It is the Estée Lauder Advanced Night Repair, or for short, ANR. It is a serum that I put on before my moisturizer every night, and when I skip it, I can definitely tell I have in the morning. It reduces all visible signs of aging and can be used for all skin types. It comes in different sizes, so you can definitely try it if you're confused, or also it's a perfect size for travel. So this moisturizer needs no introduction. It's the Clinique Moisture Surge. It keeps your skin hydrated for up to 72 hours and also contains hyaluronic acid and aloe. This moisturizer leaves your skin hydrated, dewy, glowy, and plump through the day despite the lightweight gel texture. When you pass the age of 25, eye cream makes a world of difference. Your concealer goes on much easier, and also you don't look that tired in the morning. The Kiehl's Creamy Avocado Eye Treatment is literally amazing. The texture of the eye cream is thick, rich, and buttery, and when you put it on, it really reduces the appearance of your fine lines. When it comes to masks, or mud masks in particular, there is no brand like Glam Glow. My favorite, and I think everyone's favorite, is the Glam Glow Super Mud Clearing Treatment. You can use this all over your face if you have a really oily or acne-prone skin, or you can even use it as a spot treatment for your troubled areas. They also have the Flash Mud Brightening Treatment, which really works because it really exfoliates your skin, leaving it really bright and fresh. Laneige was one of the most exciting skin launches from 2018. Their Lip Sleeping Mask is incredible for people who have really dry and flaky lips because it really melts off the dry skin. It also comes with a special applicator, which makes it really easy to use and also keeps it germ-free. This berry version also contains antioxidants. I always apply a very generous slather of this on my lips before I go to bed at night. Now moving swiftly on to makeup. To make this video more interesting for you guys, just like I did in the last one, I'm going to slap all these bestsellers on my face while I talk you through them. To start off, we're using the Smashbox Primerizer. This is a primer that's perfect for dry skin. It covers all your pores and gives you a perfect matte finish, just so that you can put your makeup on while hydrating your skin at the same time. Two pumps of this, and I'm going to focus it on my T-zone and where my large pores are. Our customers really love the Makeup Forever Ultra HD Foundation. It is super buildable coverage and very lightweight. This foundation is perfect if you're going to be taking a lot of pictures because it's basically invisible under a camera lens. This shade suits me really well. It is the shade Y405. So this has completely sorted me out for my base, and I'm going to be moving on to brows. For that, my holy grail brow product is Benefit's Goof Proof Brow Pencil. I'm using the shade 5. This also comes with a spoolie on one end, which I use to comb out my brows first. The pencil is a twist up pencil that's slightly angular, and also it's really pigmented, so really go in lightly. Focusing the product on the front of my brow, following through and drawing the arch, and just dragging it down very lightly. This product adds volume in my brows instantly. You finish up by combing them out again. For eyeshadows, I think we all agree that Huda Beauty conquers them all. So they have the Huda Beauty Rose Gold Palette Remastered. So this is the bestseller. This has sold so many units. And if you are not up to buying the full-sized palette, they do have the minis, which are called the Obsessions Palette, in many various colors, such as the smoky one and the mauve one. These also have the matte and shimmer shades and also are perfect to carry around with you. I'm going to be using the Rose Gold Remastered palette today and I'm going to be using a mix of these pinks here. Though this color Doll Face is really, really bright, I'm mixing it with Demure to make it a little bit more subtle. The best way to blend out your eyeshadow is by using windscreen wiper motions. I'm just going to deepen out the crease using the shade Risqué. For a little extra something something, I'm going to be adding a pink diamond using my pinky to the center of my lids. Using your finger with these pigments really makes it pop. The winner in the eyeliner category goes to Bobbi Brown Black Ink Gel Pot Liner. So this gel pot liner, it was the first ever gel pot liner there was. This gel liner is super long lasting and completely smudge proof. It goes on really smooth and it's super easy to apply as well. This eyeliner really gives my eyes some serious definition. Next up, another Bobbi Brown product, it is their Eye Opening Mascara. This mascara makes anyone's lashes look long, voluminous and extremely curled. After MAC's lipstick range, their blushes are definitely something everyone should get their hands on. They have so many different colors and you're definitely going to find something that's going to suit you. They're really pigmented and high quality. This is the shade Pinch Me, which is a perfect pink to match my eyeshadow. Next up, highlighter. I'm using Merry Luminizer by The Balm. This is undoubtedly my favorite product of all time. It is so buttery and gives the perfect shine on the high points of your cheeks. It's also paraben free. When I wear this highlighter, I get so many compliments and you can see it looks amazing. For lipsticks, Huda Beauty has been the complete craze this year. The entire lipstick range has been so coveted. For me, Bombshell is by far my favorite. Also, a special recommendation comes from Smashbox, which is their always on lipstick in the shade Boss. It is the perfect red. Today, I'm going to be using Bombshell because I can't wear a red with the eyes I'm wearing. One swipe of this and it completely coats your lips and also it doesn't flake or dry out at all and lasts the whole night. For the hair care favorites, I've done a complete and detailed video for you guys using all the best sellers of 2018, including Olaplex, Dyson, Aveda, and Kevin Murphy. So stay tuned for that one. It was really hard for us to choose our favorites, but these products made the cut and for obvious reasons. If you've missed our video on our affordable beauty favorites, we've linked the video down below. So do go check it out. Also, don't forget to like and share this video and also subscribe to Nykaa TV. Thanks for watching. Bye.